There's a brand new GM vacuum switch for 70s, 80s.